KTLA is celebrating nurses ahead of National Nurse Week.
Next week, thousands of nurses will head to the happiest place on earth for the Nurses Take Disneyland event.
And joining us now is nurse and Miss California USA. Her name is Kelly Johnson. Kelly, good to see you.
So good.
You were on the morning show right before, or the day after you won.
Yes, so very it's great exciting. To see you guys again.
And Thursday, you leave for the Miss USA pageant as Miss California you're going to represent.
That is
big,
true.
Nervous time.
A big nervous time, but I'm very excited. We've prepared like crazy. I feel very ready and excited to meet everybody and see what California can do at Miss USA. I'm going to try to be like Lou.
Oh, how are you preparing?
I'm preparing a lot. You know, I think I've just been preparing this my whole life. You know, it's my lifelong resume, hopefully, and being a nurse that, you know, the judges see in me and being somebody who's a role model in our community, hopefully. But, you know, just working out, picking out gowns, picking out bikinis, all the fun stuff, but definitely preparing interview. You know, I want them to get to know me.
Okay, so before that, though, you've got some other event. It's on Monday. You're going to host thousands of nurses like yourself. It's called Nurses Take Disneyland. This is presented by Cherokee Uniforms and Scrubs Magazine. Tell us about what this event is all about.
Sure. So we are so lucky to have Cherokee Uniforms. They're the creator of this event, and we're inviting 50 nurses to join us at Disneyland. Yay! And it's just great. Our Scrubs Magazine family is going to be there. We're so thankful to Lippman Stethoscopes for donating a bunch of special gifts for our nurses, and it's open to anybody. So wear your Cherokee Disney Scrubs, and any nurses, nursing students, or any family members and friends that want to join us, please
you
come.
You got some fancy scrubs with you, right?
Yes, I've got some uniforms
right here.
Kind
of fun, right? The Disney scrub.
Princess. Before we go to Disney, but a great way to right before Miss USA, you know, to kick it off with some princess.
So how did you get into nursing?
Well, I just always wanted to be a nurse. You know, for me, it was my father passed away when I was little and he had great care. Right now, I'm the chief nurse advocate for an incredible travel nursing company, a travel nursing tech company called Wanderly. So we've actually spent the last month preparing for Nurses Week because even though I'm going to Miss USA, nursing is my passion, and so I want to make sure our nurses are taken care of.
So you talk about traveling nurses.
Yeah.
A lot of people don't realize this. There's actually a big shortage of nurses.
Yeah.
So with the traveling nurses program, you can pretty much write your own ticket where you want to work for whatever period of time, right?
That is absolutely true. And with Wanderly, we've really simplified the process of the travel nurse application. We have a universal application, and we have a bunch of different travel agencies that nurses and recruiters can both work with to submit themselves to hospitals for jobs. We want to make that process easy for you. That's Wanderly.
It also pays for your housing, too, right?
Yes, with travel nursing, there's a whole bunch of different ways that you can build your pay package, but we make that very simple. We have a new pay package on demand feature coming soon, and we're excited for our travel nurses to find out about it. But I'm still like so passionate about this, even heading to Miss USA, because nursing is my love. It's my life.
Good. Well, it's nice to have a passion and also the competition coming up. Just stay focused.
Yeah.
Focus on yourself.
Thank you so much.
All those nurses at Disneyland are going to behave?
I hope so. I really hope they join us. You know, it's such an incredible opportunity, and I would love to see you all there. So wear your scrubs and please join me in Cherokee Uniforms at Disney.
And you've never been there?
I've never been.
Oh,
Monday is
fun.
My first time.
Wow.
That's fun. Yeah. All right, let's talk about that. Nurses Take Disneyland is presented by Scrubs Magazine and Cherokee Uniforms. It's happening, as we've been talking, this Monday, May 7th, starting at 9 a.m.
And Kelly actually has two tickets to give away right now. If you are a nurse or a nursing student, just go to scrubsmag.com/KTLA. That's scrubsmag.com/KTLA for your chance to win tickets. Good luck.
And we'll be watching.
Yay, thank you so much.
All right, let's send it over to Kai. Kai.
Thank you.
And Kelly, going to Orange County on Monday. It's going to be beautiful out there. Yeah, we're going to see some warm temperatures, so we want you to hydrate. Light-colored, loose-fitting clothing.
Welcome to my nurses.
All right, there you go.